Next to hit, Addie Wexler.
Year in and year out, this player an MVP candidate. Ball one, no strikes. Wexler handling the duties at first. More than 1,500 runs batted in her career, and she was selected to the All-Star game last year. And she drops it down the third baseline. See? Fantastic effort, but that extends the inning.
Nearly a highlight reel play at third, but the bare hand grab still wasn't enough to get the out. Great effort to make that play as close as it was, though.